The winter and spring, I like the 110 size. That's my favorite size. The shad are getting a little bigger, and usually if a fish is gonna exert the energy to eat something in the wintertime when the water gets really cold, they want it to be worth it. So I opt to throw the bigger one. Every now and then I'll go to the 130 size hardcore jerkbait. But usually this time of year in the fall, when we get into the fall time, these fish really get on little bitty shad, and that's when I'll go to the 95. Or if I'm fishing extremely shallow water, like 2 to 4 foot of water, I'll go to the 95 because it doesn't get quite as deep. It maxes out at about 4.5 to 5 foot deep on 10 pound line. So you can actually step up to like 12 and keep that little 95. You can keep it at about 3 foot, which is perfect for fishing around shallow cover. But today, the waters have gotten, you know, they've really dropped off, gotten a little colder. So I'm throwing the 110, plus the water's dirty here. So I want a little bit bigger of a profile to offer for them. Now, if I live somewhere down in like Texas, like Sam Rayburn or Toledo Bend or a place like that, I would probably throw the 130 nearly exclusively. But anytime you're probably in dirtier water around in the spring, that 130 would be a good choice as well. You know, you got a lot of big fish up shallow that time of year, pulling up to suspend around pieces of cover to go up and lay eggs and things like that. And usually a big fish would rather bite something big, you know, so that's why I would throw the 130 in that spring, very, you know, into the pre-spawn, right before they really go up to the banks to do their thing. That's when I would go to that 130.